There are a couple of ways to align your broach tool on the mill. You can use the flat feature of your broach holder, but on smaller tools, the shorter flat might not give you the accuracy you need. So we will align the broach tool with the second option, the alignment pin. Screw down the alignment pin into the insert pocket. Next, go to Current Commands, then the Devices tab, and scroll down to Mechanisms and the main spindle orient line. Press F2 here to orientate the spindle. These steps will rotate the spindle to zero. This is required when you've just powered on your machine and the spindle encoder has not yet passed the Z pulse signal. Basically, after power up and a tool change has not been performed, the spindle rotation doesn't know where the home position is until F2 orient spindle is pressed. It's good practice to run these steps before broaching, even if the machine hasn't just been powered on. Now, after the spindle has orientated, you can press reset and unlock the spindle. To align the tool, the user will point the pin in the machine X minus cut direction. So on this VF machine, we will align the pin when it's pointed in the left direction. We will initially rotate by eye. And now place the mag base and the indicator on the table. And maneuver the table and mag base so the indicator contact point is set somewhere on the side of the pin. Now, as I sweep the indicator back and forth along the pin by jogging along the X-axis, I will keep manually making small adjustments to the rotation until the indicator travel reads less than 0.5 inch or 0.012 millimeters. The same process would be followed if you're aligning with a broach flat. I'm happy with the alignment. It's less than 0.5 inch. Now we can again head to the main spindle orient line on the Devices tab, make a note of the value displayed in the State column. This is the value you will enter into your VPS template. Now you can replace the alignment pin with the broach insert and head over to your mill broach template. Enjoy broaching on a mill and have a good day.